Goaltender bails you out. Kerfoot tried to outweigh him, go backhand forehand underneath the blocker.
Chandler Stephenson staring down Martin Jones. He goes wide. Shut down! Jones with a kick save, and it stays 2-0.
His first as captain, Bell Center anticipating. Here comes Suzuki. Suzuki waits. Oh, what a goal! Slick Nick does it again to delay the flip. A beauty.
That's great. That's awesome. Feet in water. Doc's pumping his fist. This is cheeky. That is Datsuki in. A little flip.
Right on its feet. The speedster at the Nisiu bides his time. Shot, score! Hawks are on the board in the home opener.
His mind made up when he touches that puck. He knows exactly what he's going to do. Completely freezes Nedeljkovic.
Here he goes. Penalty shot. Third period. In comes Hoffman. Waits. Shoots it up. Good save by Marc-Andre Fleury.
A little chatter by Fleury with the glove there. Gabe Hoffman, the five hole. Fleury is smiling big right now. Hoffman comes from his left to right.
The boos rain down at Honda Center as he approaches John Gibson. Slows down and fires wide.
He scores! Oh, he threw the shoulder fake and Samsonov ate it. Hook, line, sinker, and Robo.
He'll approach Spencer Knight. Left-hand shot swings in off the right side. Way out is Knight. Taking his time, Isaac, backhand, scores!
The Ducks have life. Watch this little fake, and watch Knight go forward. Right there. Quick hands of Isaac Lundestrom goes to the backhand.
First career penalty shot for Dylan Larkin on Jake Allen. No goal. Wow.
Holloway has no NHL goals. In on Kochetkov. Comes in with a move, and Kochetkov denies him. And I'll be frank with you, partner. When faced with Dylan Holloway in a penalty shot or Connor McDavid in the Oilers' power play, I'll take the penalty shot.
And the Golden Knights captain with a chance to give Vegas the lead. Here he comes to the net, and he scores! Mark Stone buries it on the penalty shot to give the Golden Knights a 2-1 lead.
And he gets it coming in for the move. You can see right there, quick shot. Sees that open space between the pads.
Big chance for him now.
You're going high glove or deep to the backhand, Jennifer?
Deep to the backhand.
Okay.
12th penalty shot in the NHL so far this season. Zach MacEwen and Tristan Jarry. Jarry makes the save.
Oh, that was not the look I was thinking.
To a standing ovation. Ben will pick it up at center. Ben versus Stolarz. Backhand, he was looking five hole. And Stolarz closed it down. A little grin from Ben as he makes his way back to the bench.
Oh, penalty shot.
Nosek closes. And Francouz seals the ice with his pad.
Both came to the NHL around the same time. Luger moves in, denied, stick save. And that'll be a topic of conversation later.
Shooters are five for the first 15. It's Nyquist looking for the first goal tonight for Columbus. Saved by Luginen.
Johansson, one-on-one with Connor Hellebuyck, with the Blues raining down. And he scores.
Here he's coming right into your living room. This is what I'm talking about. Watch the fake right there. And that throws the goaltender. That opened him up. And all Hellebuyck could do is scramble. He was in scramble mode to make the stop. And he does it.
Well, here comes Stefan Nason. A chance to make it 3-0. Goes wide. Cuts in. Makes the shot. Scores! Oh, he hammers a laser through Grubauer. 3-0, Carolina.
Old school, going with the scrapper. I remember when U.S. Hockey Hall of Famer Brian Ralston did this on a shootout.
Penalty shot, Marchessault takes the puck at center ice in a 3-1 game with 6:57 to go. To the left of the zone, now between the circles. Deke Luukkonen stays with him and keeps it out again. Slaps the puck to the corner with the goal stick, and the Sabres maintain the lead.
First shot, just above the pad.
It's on a tee for Turbo, and here he comes with a penalty shot. Stopped by Greif.
Yeah, he definitely went to the backhand forehand, as you call, just not able to shoot it.
Kevin Fiala to make it 4-2. Misses.
I talked about the big goaltender presence. I've mentioned that with Phoenix Copley a lot of late.
And try and end this game. Here in overtime, Brody against Binnington. He comes in, and a save by Binnington.
You like that option now, more than a two-minute power play. And a good blocker save. Look at the position of the goaltender, Binnington. He doesn't bite on the move. Gets his blocker on that wrist shot.
They'll have reason to get excited. Pierre Luc Dubois for the lead. Scores! What a release! Pierre Luc Dubois with his 17th, and it's 2-1.
Penalty shot awarded from a really good job from Dubois to get up ice, and he gets hauled down. And look at this, as he comes in on the angle, attacks the blocker side.
Fiala in on Blackwood. And Blackwood stuffs him!
Oh, baby, what a save! At a key time of this game in the third period.
The William Nylander looking to tie it up. And he backhanded high. Hit to that backhand that's been so successful this season. You can always get it up so quickly from in tight, and it just kind of got away from him.
First game back. Penalty shot. Up the arm. Shoots wide.
With speed, denied by Sorokin. So Sorokin stops Bunting on the penalty shot to keep it a one-goal game.
Carrier against Varlamov for the game. Varlamov makes the save.
It's up with a big save. Carrier going in. Lost it just for a second. It almost worked for him. Buck seemed to hop over a stick, or he just mishandled it.
With the Stars leading 3-1, here comes Foxa. Moving in on Gustafson. He deeps and it stopped.
Kind of gets caught under the pad as well as Gustafson moves across there. Super attack. Gets a little fortunate there that his puck does not slide through the opening.
Riley Smith. His fourth career penalty shot. Looking for his first goal. And he scores! It broke through Fleury. Riley Smith on the penalty shot has made it 4-1.
Someone's happy.
The blue line. Let's see if he does it on the blue line.
Quinn Hughes.
Oh, Russo
got a piece of it.
Oh, boy.
It remains 3-1.
Quinn Hughes had him beat. He had him frozen.
Penalty shot. Walking in.
He might be in the shootout now after that backhand move
when the Canucks played New Jersey. So a penalty shot. DiGiuseppe on his and stop and goal post.
Well, don't they say the old saying or the new saying, whatever, things happen in threes? Well, that's three posts tonight.
Saved by Kakinen.
And here it is.
Connor McDavid, 1-for-5 in his career in penalty shots. He'll challenge Casey to Smith. Leisurely in. Snap down low. Throws to Smith. And scores his second of the night, 46th of the year.
Comes in under control, and he's feeling it tonight. There's no question of that beautiful move. I mean, he goes forehand, that little flicker, though, and I love the way he sells the fact he was going to shoot right there. First one on the penalty shot. Long, winding path in, and Stützle scores! Oh, what a goal by Jim Stützle. He empties the trick bucket and ties the game at one.
Starts left and right, and then comes across with his forehand, changes it. Many times, so a lot of times if you're Billy Husu, you're just trying to respect where the shot's going to come from
to put an end to that streak.
They boo at Honda Center. Mantha approaches John Gibson. Fires it wide.
Huge moment in this game. If Akira Schmidt makes the save, Devils stay on the power play down one. If not, it's a two-goal game. Carlson is in. He delays, and Akira Schmidt comes up huge.
Mark that down. That is absolutely a monster save.
Here comes Dylan Larkin in across the line. Moving in on Stalock, who makes the save.
Great patience from Stalock and a really good reaction right there as he just throws the puck back out towards center ice.
Matt Duchene with Nashville down a goal. Duchene on Stalock, denied. Duchene lost the handle on the forehand. Eklund across the blue line. Here's the chance. And he scores! William Eklund, a penalty shot goal, and the Sharks take the lead.
Campe looking to break the tie. Stopped by Demko, who's now a perfect 3-for-3 on penalty shots in his career.
Adrian Kempe trying to go five hole, but he didn't really make much of a move.
Chance to get the Canucks on the board, shorthanded. Scores! I think we saw that move on the weekend.
Yes, yes. Slow down, slow down, slow down. Wait till the goaltender goes down. And then get it up and over. And you can see Jonathan Quick trying to wait. But he finally goes down and all.
Everybody on their feet. Hoping to lose their hats. Arvidsson steps up. Arvidsson waiting. Digging. Missing the nets.
A two-goal game against Carolina. Looking for his second tonight. Ryan gets a piece of it. The game stays tied.
It just tried to pour it past the blocker of Lyon. No real reaction.
Looking to tie the game here in the second period. And Demko kept it out. Thatcher Demko has now stopped all four penalty shots he's faced in his career. Two of them this season, the first against Adrian Kempe and this against Jonathan Huberdeau.
His first game.
Looking at his first game, so it's going to be David Kemp to take the penalty shot. Slows down and gets outweighted by Nedeljkovic. And the Leafs 0 for 7 now. Hard to believe on penalty shots this season.
Vitek Vanacek. This could be a real turning point in this game. Barron scores! Penalty shot goal. Morgan Barron, 3-0 Winnipeg.
Look at this. He holds, and he outweighs Vanacek as he opens the five-hole. He had closed it, and then he showed a crack of daylight. Barron took advantage, slides it on the ice. Penalty shot for Alex Tuch. Scoreless 4 minutes into the game. Alex Tuch to the right circle. Husso top of the blue paint. Tuch backhand, and that goes high to keep it scoreless.
A chance to put the Avs on top 4-2. Eller works it in. Through the circle, down deep on Rittich, saved by David Rittich. Oh, baby.
Back in December. Here comes Hughes, moving in, he scores.
This goal matters. In a series, you want your star player on the board. And Jack Hughes scores on his best opportunity of the game.
Ilya Samsonov on a penalty shot. Hagel. Save! Samsonov off the left pad, and the score holds at 0-0.
He's in his position, he collapses his right pad down low, thinking Hagel's going to go there. He keeps his left pad fairly straight, and it just clanked right off the middle of the pad.
Here comes Martin, chatted with the guys during our pregame show. Backhand shot, he scores!
Puck is down low, and there's a beautiful fake forehand, backhand, roof by Martin,